Gout is no joke. Get your life back. How to measure your uric acid level yourself. There are many kits on the market. Cheap kits on eBay. Expensive ones in pharmacies. We use a lifetouch kit. It measures beside uric acid levels also cholesterol and blood sugar levels. These are also important indicators to measure the progress of your healing. The extra cost is a good investment. The kit has measuring strips with a corresponding chip, a measurement unit and a lancet for puncturing the skin. First check that the number on the strip container matches with the chip in the measuring unit. Put the strip in the unit. It will go automatically on. The screen asks for a blood drop. Shake your hand to get extra blood flow. Disinfect the sample area and wait a bit. Puncture the finger with the lancet. Wait until a nice blood drop comes out. If the drop is very small, try again to get a larger one. Take the unit and let the strip absorb some blood. Wait a bit and take your reading. That is it. Done. The result 3.3 mg per dL is the reading of my uric acid level today. I got my first gout attack in 1999. In 2002 I was diagnosed with gout. Uric acid level 11.4. The specialists prescribed allopurinol, which I took for years, until I got very sick of it. Steven Johnson syndrome. Research it. Allopurinol is a high risk of inducing SJS, and people die from it. I was switched to losartan, but I felt I did not become better. Even taking these drugs, my uric acid levels never went below 8. Gout attacks started to dominate my life. They destroyed my life. Today, I am 4 years free of any uric acid lowering medicine, only taking medicinal gout herbs. My uric acid level, as shown in the video, is on the low side for a normal healthy person. And yes, I eat today meat, and I enjoy drinking beer and wine. Get your life back. Visit our website for more information. Gout is no joke. Get your life back.